What is up, homies? This is L Elite, and welcome back to Pokemon Uranium. Last episode, Pokemon Evolved, and we fought a rival once again, and we fought Billy and Gene, right here. Alright, so, let's see what this guy gets like. You only kid, sorry kid, but a construction site for a playground for Scram. Ah, son of a... Alright, so we just, I guess, head farther in. Yes, I do. Ah, son of a, I used to repair for nothing. Bell Beach City. So, there should be a new Pokemon gym somewhere nearby. Ooh, big old Pokemon. No. Find all sorts of goods and people here if you want more information on each floor. No. I can look, you know. Fancy. Second floor. Isn't there like any stairs I can take? It'd be quicker. Yeah, let's see what you got. Potion, super potion, hyper max if I use the name. Nice stuff. Vibes. Might be like no. Three of those. Wait. 250, 200. It's only what? So that'd be 1,400 for 500 steps, 400 steps for 1,000. So 15. So if I get three of those, that's 15. And then that's 21. Three of those. That's 600 steps, and that'd be 5. It's not worth it because I get three of those. I get four of those for 2,000, and it would be more than this because that's 500. That's 750 steps. 2, 4, 6, 800 for $1,000 less. Actually, you know what? Let's see what else is in here before I buy all that kind of stuff. All right. What you got? Great ball, dust ball, quick ball, hill ball, net ball, time ball, premium ball, luxury ball. Got a master ball? Alright. Third floor. What do you guys got? Oh, I'll talk to you. First number. I don't know if I need a fire stone for my Pokemon or not. Well, let's use the fire stone. Yes. Let's see. Actually, let's get a lightning stone too. Alright. Now, let's see if any of my Pokemon need those things. Fire stone. No. Thunderstone. No. Might as well just hold on to him. Blizzard. 75. Right. Thunder. 55. I'm on Fire Blast. I'm on Thunder. I'm on Giga. No money for that. Alright, what's on the fourth? Why does it go up four floors when it's only one floor above me? Yes, I do notice the little glitches like that. I can see the other side. Well, I can see the third floor. none of the attack speed and all that stuff. Who cares about that? Nah. I mean, I would get like iron and all that stuff if I was doing like multiplayer, but nah, I don't care about that. So what's on top? It looks like a bakery. Ooh. 50 grand. Which I do not have. Alright, let's go find the Pokemon. I'm going up. Pokemon Gym. Fly straight up. Stand, huh. Rangers Headquarters. So his father's there. Oops, I'm heading back out. There's gotta be a Pokemon Gym around here somewhere. What's up? Oh, I actually don't need this. I don't need to heal my Pokemon. Ranger's Headquarters. Wait, is that the Pokemon Gym up there? I'm gonna have to go to Ranger's Headquarters first. Alright. Father! I am. Can I go? No. Yes, I did. I don't wanna, please don't give me a tour. You've been too busy because I remind you too much of our mother. And it hurts you, but you pretty much hurt me too because you won't see me no more. That's pretty much how it's happening. It's not you've been busy. Like, there's plenty enough people around here to help do your thing. Well, yeah, I know that. Okay, yeah, I can handle myself. Okay. Let's go to the gym. Hopefully it'll let me go to the gym before I go to the power plant. I'm gonna do that next episode. Come on. Ah, you suck! Alright. Wait a sec, I'm gonna delete. I gotta always take you to the power plant. You're kidding kiss of the Chief Lincoln. Wait a second. What do you want? Oh, you want to see your father? Here, let's listen to music, even this. I really do think you had something to do with the power plant blowing up there, buddy. Yeah, this is where you get the, probably you get the new class of Pokemon, actually. Sweet. And then here there's a machine in the rest house, some of the orphans and Pokemon trainers. I want to battle you! And a Pokemon and my Pokemon look different. You'll see, I hope you can find what you came for. Sweet. So, we get probably get a new class of Pokemon. See, can we get a heal? Ooh, look at this. Even though I don't want that thing. I know it's raining. It's raining! Oh, damn it. Super Scientist Claude. More like Mad Scientist. Oh my god. Attack drops. Come on. I need a new move instead of nimble. I need to crap to him. There we go. I want to get one of these new nuclear Pokemon, actually. But I don't want to get some crappy one like that cat bird thing. Stop licking me. Ah, really? It's gonna take forever. Ah, he's hanging on one little snot bugle. Sweet. That's not what? Oh. Stupid bot. Ow. Ah. Well, he is dead. How you get? Sonic. Goodbye, though. Oh, I was hoping it would kill him. You know, you gain some health, and then the burn shot take it away. A lot away. Holy crap. Of course I'm not an ordinary kid. I'm the Ranger's son. Chief Ranger. Oh, look at that thing. I might capture that guy. I think I'm going to get him. He's freaking cool looking. Especially nuclear like that. Don't kill it, please. No! Sonic, what were you thinking? What was I thinking? I should have known better. Pokemon, huh? Well, I can see, understand that. He kind of looks like he would. Yes. Hopefully, I can find that Pokemon again. What we got here? Sweet. Now. Jeez. I don't know if I want to keep that Pokemon or not, but it's cool looking, so. Pokeball. Thank you. Psychic poison. Wait, does it count as a nuclear Pokemon? I guess it doesn't. Well, that sucks. I just glow in the dark. Ooh. Maybe not. Maybe it does have a nuclear attack, it seemed like. Well. Ah. Ah. Alright, so what do you want, buddy? So what you got? What is that? Is it a plant? Is it a bird? Let's find out. Was the beam supposed to be broken like that? I think it's kind of messed up. Nah. Sucks for you. I thought it was actually going to kill it. I thought it'd be like a sequel. And she did get stomped. Something else. What's up there, buddy? Alright. So this should be the last guy before we head into the plant. So I'm gonna kill this guy and see y'all back at the plant. Alright. Oh, it doesn't work at this location? Oh, that's crazy. Okay. This is the old power plant. You'll let me in? You said I could go and check it out. Radiation. Oh, fire. Of course I am. Don't tell me. Suspicious. Put a tracker on me, huh? Alright, so let's check out the power plant. Got a book here. I see a page. Ah. I was about to say, I see a page. Sure. Damn. Alright. You know, these nuclear Pokemon, I was thinking like a whole brand new breed of Pokemon, not the same kind of Pokemon I can find somewhere else, just radiated and have a new move and everything. I was expecting like a whole brand new class. Not this crap. And I can't use Repel and it sucks, so I'm just gonna keep running into these stupid Pokemon. Sucks. It's not like I'm fighting them, I'm just running. You know, I was looking at the Pokédex. The only Pokemon got that can evolve is these three. He has another form, and they got. He has one more form after this, and he got two more. These guys, Sabota won't evolve. Kamite. I don't think I'm going to keep him. Keep running into the same type of Pokemon. Either this dude or the wolf. But I think I might get the thing I just fought. I might keep him and get him up the levels because he has the nuclear power. And, yes, I might keep him. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Take that and give him it, the XP shell. I mean, well, it doesn't like it matters at the moment because I'm not fighting anything. I'm just running from all these damn random battles. Ah. There's so many fights. This is ridiculous. Now, this is going to be the most annoying place in the game. With Nor 3. Alright, I don't have 2 yet. You know, usually I just use Repel, and keep all the Pokemon away once I've seen them all. Rusty Key. It's like this guy didn't find nothing in this place number 4. Like I said before, they Theo's father. I bet you he did something to the plants. Like I said, he struck this place plenty of times and hasn't found anything. But it looks like I'm finding a lot of stuff that's not supposed to be here. Oh look, something new. Nothing I want. Yeah, when I cut it, that is all I'm doing. I'm just going to fight, see what it is, be like, nothing new, nothing interesting, goodbye. What's up in here? Report number 2? Okay, I found 1, found 2 last, but... Alright. There hasn't been one fight that I couldn't run from. So why can't I use Repel? This freaking sucks. This sucks. Okay, I got in 2 more fights before I came here, so let's go ahead and use this key. Oh, 5, yes. Project 09, yes. I'm guessing there's gonna be a Pokemon here, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save it. And anything? Oh, this is shiny. Okay. Yes. Kill the intruder. Crush, destroy, kill. What is this? The second form of... Whoa! Is that the second form of the, thing I got? If so, I'm gonna capture this guy. Level 30! Holy! Holy... I don't know. Bat swings, Batman. I really don't want to, actually, catch it on file. What was that? Maybe one more hit. Or maybe two more hits. I'm already confused. Come on, hit him. Not just Cell. Damn it. Of course. Get out of the comet. I might. Fusion? Oh my god. Oh no, it's confused. Great ball. Come on. No, it's gonna kill itself. Yes. Yes. Okay. Give me that guy. No, 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 no. Why did it go to the Pokeball? Sweet. Charmander was caught. Yeah, that's the next form of that Pokemon I got. Not right now. Oh no. Gabby is on quickly and he is in trouble, is on the way, he's just hanging there. Okay. Looks like they're winning. Tell me, okay, whatever the case, get you out for the safety. Okay, bad for your health. Alright, let's look at the new Pokemon I got. Dex. So it's the next form of the one I have already. Pretty much. What are you? There it is. So I might keep that guy, because he's pretty freaking high. Why can't I use the PC? Alright, well, I am going to end it here, so I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. Oops. I don't know why I can't use the PC. Anyway, yeah, next episode, we're going to head back to something town and fight the gym leader. But until then, peeps, homies, yeah, don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you liked the video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. It doesn't hurt to do so. And appreciate all you guys, gals, peeps, homies that have already. And, yeah, until next time, peeps, peace!